What is up, you guys? It's another beautiful day on the island. Today we're going surfing on the North Shore. I've got Dylan's Wave Storm. Shout out to you, Dylan. Thanks for that. Go subscribe to his YouTube channel. He makes great videos. Personally, I think his content is amazing, maybe better than mine, but you should definitely check out his channel. So yeah, we're taking the boards to North Shore today. I'm gonna shred it on the Wave Storm. What's the swell gonna be today, Cam?
4 to 5 feet
on the North Shore of Oahu. So stay tuned, like this video, subscribe if you're new, and let's get into it. Cam is letting me drive his car today up north, so let's get it. It's gonna be a good day.
I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Suck my napkin in my shirt cause I'm just smiling like that. You know it's
a sea creature.
Yeah, he's not sure what it is, but but
I sure do. It's never been a rock.
Yeah.
Get outside, it couldn't get any more pretty. I'm moving, hey, who's coming with me? Swerving on my bike, making 20 feel like 50. Man, they miss me, hey, got the pedal moving swiftly. Vibe like suns, and I had to raise them strictly. Wishing I could always stay this way, hey, chilling by the bay. Had to make me say that even if the sun goes down on you, you gotta keep that shine on top, yeah.
Damn. There's Alex out there somewhere. Oh! No leash, no fins. It's pretty crazy out there.
Go sideways.
Dude, I got that whole wave though. Yeah, I got my Zoom to work.
That's sick. Should I go out there and take pictures for me?
Yeah.
That's pretty sick.
I can tell the camera what happened in case they couldn't see.
So, we tried to surf, no fins, no leash. This is pretty bad, but you should get it, it was fun. The winds are like 25 miles per hour. And the waves are like 2 feet. So, it's like.
There's Jet, the legend, with his poke. Show the vlog what you got, Jet.
Got some poke, spicy ahi, and of course Hershey's bar.
Okay, me and Cam got some vegetarian sushi. Oh my god. It's not that bad today because I can't taste the seaweed, so it's pretty good. Everyone, your poke.
Nah, our poke is not vlog worthy, guys.
Nope, but it's not pretty.
Drink yerba. Lemon relation, best flavor. Cheers.
I'm with that. That is the best flavor.
Classic gold is where it's at.
Then this morning we had this kind.
Enlightenment mint.
Enlightenment. No, this kind. This is ultimate mint.
All
right. From.
Yeah.
How do you say that?
Jagek? I don't know.
Something organic. Yerba mate. This one was pretty good. He was out there with Jay Alvarez and Koa Smith.
Yeah. Rippers. Jay Alvarez was out there with the homeboys.
Turn in it.